welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part.
And it's Bolton Wanderers today against Roda. Let's have a look at the way Bolton Wanderers are going to play today with these players. Craig Noon plays with Sammy Amiobi in the wide positions, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. It's really interesting, Alan, to see these pre-season tournaments, and we're in the early stages of this one here in Europe, of course, as to which players maybe be a little bit fitter than the others, and one or two newcomers getting chances as well.
Yeah, and it leads to some disjointed performances sometimes, but that doesn't matter so much, and it's all about getting full fitness and acclimatising yourself into what may be a different shape of team, different tactics.
Some potential in this move. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Comes in with a tackle. Vela. Now that's a throw. Darren Pratley. Armstrong. Back in possession of the ball. Little. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. And it's gone out for a throw. Little piece of interplay between the two. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Put the corner in the middle. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Darren Pratley. Adam Lafondre. Past one defender. Lafondre! Oh, he's kept it out. Corner for Bolton Wanderers. Corner played in. Defended well. For Bolton Wanderers' point of view, they certainly want to win this game. They've made that quite clear. And they're prepared to put in the shift of work that they're going to have to do to win it. Chance to cross it. Promising build-up until that challenge. Attacking well here. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Possession is the name of the game for this team. Shots on here. Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
It's got to go down, I think, as one of the goals of the season, because it wasn't just about the finish, it was that marvellous build-up play. So many players involved in it.
goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Played back. Vela. That's good movement forward here. Surely, the equaliser. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Pinned strongly. Cleverly done. In on the goalkeeper. Real opening now. Well, he scored. It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. You have to be there to score it. And he ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Restarting at 2-0. Little. Nice return pass. Darren Prattley. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Little. Adam Lafondre. Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Good penalty. No worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. The return ball. Darren Prattley. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And there is some backup for him in this position. Proper tackle, that. With a chance. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. And the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal. It's wonderful technique.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. A friendly, it's a good way to start.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know the squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants. Let's see if it can have a positive effect here.
He might be through. Oh, too early, offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Little. Darren Pratley. Armstrong. Into the attacking third. Could score! Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. A chance to break away now on the counter. Little piece of interplay between the two. Letting the shot go! And a goal!
Sometimes those kind of shots do kind of back edge off the crossbar. Not this time, what a goal.
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was. And, they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Little.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Armstrong. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Adam Lafondre. Looking for teammates in the middle. The keeper can collect this one. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. It's looking good, this move. Darren Pratley. And that whistle means it's time for a break, it's half-time. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Here's a chance to attack. Cut out by the defender. Proper tackle, that. Vela. Wieter. Little. Attacking well here. Good challenge. Get the ball back. Worked hard for that. He's looking for the cross.
Little.
Vela. Tackle here. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Adam Lafon.
Well, when the transfer window is open, you know Manchester City will be looking, and this time they've done more than look. They bought.
Well, there were a few in for this boy, and this team, in paying around £55 million, made sure they got their man.
Getting forward well as a team now. Can really get at the opposition here. The shot's up. Real opening now. Went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Little anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Amiobi threads it through. Armstrong. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Now this looks promising. Guiding it through. Real chance. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
He looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when he doesn't.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Another angle on it here. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Amiobi.
Just to let you know, the club shop is open.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Great chance! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Onto the attack now. Good defending. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Oh, he's going to shoot from here. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Substitution coming up.
Substitution for Bolton Wanderers. Coming off the pitch, number 12, Craig Moon, to be replaced by number 11, Will Buckley.
Corner's taken. Only partially away from danger.
And here's Buckley.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Put the corner in the middle. Dangerous from the flick on. They can be quick on the break now. Threads it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Beavers. Darren Pratley. Buckley. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. defence strongly. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Throw in now.
Well, there are other options from the bench.
On to Buckley.
Adam Lafondre.
Amiobi. This looked a close game when the teams arrived here. It's been anything but out there on the pitch.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Darren Pratley. Adam Lafondre.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitution for Bolton Wanderers. Coming off the pitch, number 20, Adam Armstrong. To be replaced by number 14, Gary Madarin.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Striding forward, purposefully. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Adam Lafondre.
Can he finish? Has to score. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
He's not going to recover, I'm afraid, Alan. There's going to be a substitution here.
No way. He's going to be able to carry on. And that's a blow for the team, because he's an important player for them.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Now the shot! Full on the frame of the goal. Getting forward well as a team now. Very weak challenge. Little.
Darren Pratley.
Here's Taylor. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Cem Karajan. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
In with a chance.
And they get it away.
Darren Pratley.
And here's the shot.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
For Bolton Wanderers, coming off the pitch, number 10, Sammy Amiobi, to be replaced by number 7, Chris Taylor.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Well, the players have done well for this team today.
I think the fans might have done even better.
Yeah, and they're really enjoying it now, aren't they? They've got no doubt in their minds that their team is going to win out.
Taylor.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. neatly intercepted. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Is it a case of back to the drawing board after a defeat like this?
I think there were positives to take out of it, but the finishing wasn't quite up to scratch on the day when it mattered. Once or twice they snatched at chances.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
Shots on here.